through 36 holes in these four finals events, second, first, first, second, and finally plays a brilliant Sunday to get his first win on the web.com tour and all the perks that come along with it.
A ninth, a 16th, an eighth, and a win in the web.com tour finals, and Derek Fathauer has one of the two golden tickets. A full exemption on the PGA Tour, and he'll be back here in the spring to play in the Players.